Welcome to this Getting Started Guide to the Hyperlookup function in Airt Magic Excel Add-in. Hyperlookup works like Excel's familiar VLookup function, but allows you to immediately jump to the lookup answer. This can be really useful where you have a lot of data, such as a transaction list, and you want to be able to go to the row to check other information. Here's a simple example where I have a long list of data and some simple VLookups at the top. So if we wanted to check this £900 against transaction 00216, we'd need to scroll to find it, or do a find. So there's the answer there. Okay, to set up a Hyperlookup, simply open the Airt ribbon, click on Hyperlookup, select the cell you want to convert. So this will convert a standard VLookup formula, such as the one you can see here. Click OK. Airt Magic confirms that one formula has been converted. Now clicking on a formula takes you immediately to the answer. The Hyperlookup can be copied to other VLookups, so these ones will now work in a similar way. The Hyperlookup also works on VLookups within the file but in different sheets, so we can follow the same process here. We can either copy that or do these ones as well in the same manner. So these will all now jump to the result. Okay, I hope you found that useful. And thanks for watching the video. If you haven't already done so, download the free trial of Airt Magic.